What's good, y'all? It's your boy Big Grizz, man. We back, man. This Friday, Vaughn had dropped his video. He dropped his album, RP King Vaughn, man. He dropped his album, What It Means to Be King, this upcoming Friday. So we about to listen to a song off it. I mean, if y'all want more, I ain't gonna cap. When I do King Vaughn reactions on my channel, they don't, y'all don't really be tapping in like that. Y'all don't really go crazy. So I'm just stick to one song just cause I fucked with Vaughn and it's RIP Vaughn for sure. So I had to do one song for real, just for Vaughn. No cap. So we about to see what this one. This is FaceTime with G Herbo. We on the road to 10K. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Now, if I do got any King Vaughn fans watching as well, comment your favorite King Vaughn song off the album or the song y'all just felt like he snapped craziest. I already heard Evil Twin. I heard the John Hammond 21 Savage already. What else? King Vaughn for President. I heard that one and I reacted to the video. Yeah. So other than that, y'all comment some shit about RP King Vaughn. And let's get this shit. Big Grizz.
Yeah.
Vaughn.
We has been all like
he met. Bitch ass. Oh, this one hit me.
Ain't no stop. Vaughn. Bitch ass. Vaughn. Pull up on these niggas acting tough out here. He a bitch. Have him bleeding for a month out here. Niggas hit it cause they bitches acting up out here. What? Boy, you tweaking if you think we give a fuck out here. Brody riders in those ain't like ropes. Hang time. All the traffic, yeah. Fuck it, I'ma clap. They ask me, don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. All these drapes up on my mind. Shoot them all the time. If I get caught, I do the time. I am not 6'9". He got killed at 25. This me, that's suicide. He trapped on it, he ain't die. Nigga, you a lie. Pull up on these niggas acting tough out. He a bitch, have him bleeding for a month out here. Niggas hit it cause they bitches acting up out here. Boy, you tweaking if you think we give a fuck.
Niggas sorry now, but fuck, we gon' show pity for. And his bitch, the bro, he let go, that's a give and go.
Damn.
We low key, but then where I go, they know no limit though. Mm-hmm. Fuck the ops, we give them smoke before COVID mask. Hey. Already did that. We been blowing mags, stand over his ass, fill up body bags. We don't give out a pass. Fuck jail, my killers make bail cause I got a lot of cash. I don't bap, and my raps, that's on cap said, orientation. I was a freshman.
Wait, bro, wait, what do you say, bro?
Body bags, we don't give out a pass. Fuck jail, my killers make bail cause I got a lot of cash. I don't bap, and my raps, that's on cap orientation. I was a freshman. Vaughn up the chrome 357, right at school. I'm like, fuck it, now I'm coming with my shit too. Nigga, we gave our blocks blessings. Savage is supposed to go to heaven.
Pull up on these niggas acting tough out here. He a bitch, have him bleeding for a month out here. Niggas hit it cause they bitches acting up out here. What? Boy, you tweaking if you think we give a fuck out here. Brody riders in those ain't like ropes. Hang time. Nigga try to blame me, girls end up on Dateline. Running shooters with a
hundred drums, I got the baseline.
That effing ring in your face, that's a FaceTime.
I think they said he did 65. I think Dirk said he did 65K first week. First day he did 65K. That's crazy, man. That's tough, man. RP King Vaughn, bro. I ain't gonna cap, man. When I seen this shit that happened to him, like when the situation, I honestly thought it was fake, bro. I didn't even look at it twice because, you know what I'm saying? Like, of course, the Chicago documentaries, and I'm like, bro, and just listening to Vaughn's music and listening to his lyrics and shit, bro, like, paying attention. Like, when I listen to artists, I listen different. I dissect lyrics, bro. And, yeah, my man's, like I said, Vaughn was a real nigga, bro, and he was a real Bro, everything that these rappers was claiming they was, Vaughn literally was, bro. That's why I felt like Vaughn was so, like, loved this shit, because you could tell, bro, this nigga raps what he means, and he really lived that shit, like, different, like, some certain rappers didn't, bro. And you could tell Vaughn was really cut from that cloth, bro. R.I.P. King Vaughn, man, definitely, you know, still... I feel like people still mourn it. Has it been 2 years? I'm not too sure, honestly. I don't want to guess his death date and shit, but R.I.P. King Von, man. I'm still a fan. I'm going to still rock out to his music. It's still OTF. Get Back Gang, bitch. We on the road to 10K, man. Y'all stay tuned. I got two more reactions, man. Big Grizz.